BMW just beat Tesla to the punch. While Elon Musk has made a big deal about Tesla's human-like robot called Optimus, BMW is going to start using human-like robots at its manufacturing plant in South Carolina, before Tesla does. They're built by a Silicon Valley AI robotics company called Figure. BMW will train a small number of its robots called 01 to perform specific tasks in the body shop, sheet metal area, and warehouse over the next 12 to 24 months. If that goes well, they'll expand to even more robots. Robots have long been essential tools on auto assembly lines, but this is the first time that autonomous human-shaped robots will join the fray, with big potential labor market implications. Figure's humanoid robot has made leaps. First introduced in March 2023 as a general-purpose robot powered by AI, the self-moving and autonomous Handy Helper is teaming up with BMW Manufacturing to assist in their car production. So far, no official dates yet have been announced as to when the automated Handy Helpers will start working at the facility. Figure's AI humanoid robots have signed an agreement with BMW Manufacturing, and they are expected to assist the latter's employees in a step-by-step process. The first phase is assigned to Figure, and the team will pinpoint the ways and cases in which the AI humanoid robots can assist in automotive production. After they get through the initial phase, the deployment is set to follow at BMW's manufacturing facility in Spartanburg, South Carolina. Here, the automated Handy Helpers seek to increase productivity by shouldering tedious workloads, cutting back on costs. Figure and BMW Manufacturing are yet to identify which areas, and hopefully creating a safer work environment.